genre, poetry, compare texts. Read how a poet describes the first balloon flight. Montgolfier Brothers Hot Air Balloon, 1783, France. We stuffed the straw in the burner. We stoked it furiously. And ours was the first balloon to rise, merrily, aerially. We might have gone much farther. We flew superhumanly, till our smart little cart started falling apart, sagging diagonally. Our adventure over Paris was a 25-minute flight. And who was there but Benjamin Franklin, waving without his kite? J. Patrick Lewis.